After weeks of feeling lethargic, Scott Disick gets some blood work done on the October 1st episode of Coma, and he decides to make a major lifestyle change after getting the results. Earlier this year, Scott Disick was worried about his health, and it was documented on the October 1st episode of Keeping Up with the Kardashians. Scott noticed that he was feeling exhausted all the time. "I don't feel sick, I just feel tired," he explained to Kim Kardashian. "I just want to feel healthy. I don't feel like this is what a normal 36-year-old feels like." After coming to the conclusion that he wasn't battling coronavirus, Scott decided to get some blood work done to try and figure out what was wrong. "Kim's right, I have to figure out what's happening to my body," he admitted. "I'm definitely scared, but whatever's wrong with me. However, I can get my body functioning better is what I'm going to do." Before getting the results, Scott decided to try and give himself a boost of energy with NAD injections. "It helps with restoring your cells and restoring your body and getting more energy," he explained. "It can help with anxiety and depression. But the NAD is not a 20 to 30 minute drip. It's a 5 or 6 hour pour in your arm, and you can't do anything. So there's some anxiety there, but I'm willing to do anything to feel better." The NAD specialist spent some time with Scott and questioned him about his past. He explained that Scott's past wild lifestyle and other stress he'd undergone may have contributed to the way he's feeling today. "I feel like there's definitely been some stress in my life," Scott said. "Missing my parents, it's really hard. My life hasn't always been easy. I used to drink and party and go out a ton, so my body has been through some rough waters. It's taken some pretty bad beatings. I never thought there was a possibility that any of that stuff could affect me in the long run." Finally, Scott got his test results and found out why he was so tired all the time. He has low testosterone levels. The doctor suggested that Scott meet with a nutritionist to figure out the best way to up his levels naturally. A critically low test for men is below 300, so being at 229 is a fairly low score, the nutritionist explained. "There were so many things on your test that had to do with testosterone production. Testosterone, when you wake up in the morning, it makes you feel energized, but then it makes you feel super confident, outgoing. When you work out, you feel like an animal. I know, right now, because of where the scores are, you're going to feel like an 80-year-old man. You should feel a heck of a lot better when we straighten this out." The doctor explained that Scott could take testosterone injections if he preferred. However, that could result in needing injections forever because the body might think it doesn't need to produce testosterone on its own. So, Scott decided to take the nutritionist's advice for natural ways to boost his levels, which included adding certain foods to his diet. "If you're working in the foods and supplements we're talking about," the doctor concluded, "then you should be all set."